Walter.
Well, this is an unexpected revulsion. Are you hot? Can I take your life?
Walter, I can see that my presence here could be construed as being in poor taste.
No.
Do you realize what you've done? You've taken a woman who loves you, one of the great women on the face of this earth, and thrown her away. I've lost her too. But I'll get over it because I'm shallow and self-centered. But you won't. Because you are complex. You will suffer terrible anguish for the rest of your life. This is turning out to be a pretty good day. Good day. Smooth strokes. Up and down. Pain. Don't tickle. And don't smoke.